Anyway, share it with UK drinkers, know who you are. Yeah, I was going to do a video, but then I faint, and my fucking old rabbit trying to fucking chew in the fucking hole in the bottom of his fucking cage. So I had to put a new one there. Fuck's sake. Anyway, share it to the UK crew. Share it to Jordan, cheers for coming around, yes, you brother. Anyways, hope everyone has a good weekend. Garbino, Roachy, Reddy, Freddy Krueger Liquor, shout out to David Boy. Fuck's sake, what's it doing, the fucking thick thing? You know what I'm fucking saying? I don't like fucking Haydo. Ugh. Why does it have to be an ad? Why does it have to be a fucking ad, Peter? Oh, two ads, that one fucking video, is it? Yeah, pay no GPA, thank you, I'll set me out. Pull a trigger, kill him, he's a heat, bro. Get it to the kids who the hell cares. One less hungry mouth, one no welfare. First ship of dope, let him kill him, brothers. Give him first steps back, watch him kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what humans said. Took shots in the dark, now humans dead. I got love for my brothers, but we can never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's how I was supposed to be. I can have a rabbit though, it's gonna fucking fat man, it's like a good to eat down the line. Bit like a fucking swan too. Yeah, David Boy, there's a song for David Boy 333, there's a song for you, brother. It'll never ever be the same.
I've been practicing my whole life to live my life is to be responsible for what I do. I don't know how to be responsible for what every black male did. I don't know. Yes, I am gonna say
God.
That I'm a thug. That's because I came from the gutter and I'm still here.
Anyways, Saturday production.
All I see is racist faces. This place hate makes disgrace to racist. We under. I wonder what it takes to make this one better place. Let's erase the waste. Take the evil out of the people. They'll be acting right. It's both black and white. It's both tonight. And the only time we chill is when we
it's
kill
depression.
Each other. It takes guilt till we real time to heal each other. And although it seems heaven sent, we ain't ready to
see
a black president. It ain't a secret or concealed. The fact the penitence we spat. And it's filled
UK with chairman still representing.
Try to show another way, but staying in the dope game. Now tell me what's a mother to do. Being real, don't appeal to the brother.
Let us say the old channel didn't even happen. It's good to see you though, Jordan, brother. You know, cheeky in my life. But that's what I say, Jordan, bro, man. Them drag the seats there, lethal shit, I tell you, bro. You know what I mean? God, you put three cans there, mate. God, I knocked the block off. That's just the way it is. This is going to be the end of the video for Saturday. I'll see you when I can. Also, I just been playing a few games.
I've got a Static K2 I have as well. Yeah, Static Decay 2 though is a rate though, it's a bit better in there because they've updated it again, and like Static Decay 2, so they've put more extra stuff in it. So yeah. I'm gonna do GTA San Andreas edition there when that's the first time I'm gonna play I'm gonna play GTA 3 sometime. I'm gonna see if we get any mods for that game though. If I'm on PC and get cool mods though, better graphics and stuff. That's what I'm gonna do though. I'm gonna search it up while I've done this video. Get the old graphics mod and stuff for GTA San Andreas, that'd be awesome. Anyways, I hope everyone's had a great Saturday, you know, whatever you're doing. Fucking hell, fuck about it, trying to fuck it. Get it, mate, go about, got it, mate, go about. Imagine if we didn't see that hole, mate, would have got it, mate, and landed that pond, mate, it'd be floating, it'd be grand, wouldn't it? Fucking rough, or it would have been a bit of cat food. Fucking rough that would, wouldn't it? So your rabbit, your pet rabbit though, laying on the fucking floor, split in half, wouldn't it? I wouldn't appreciate that, I wouldn't. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get a fucking new rabbit cage. You know, get a new rabbit cage, I will. Been getting free though on Facebook and stuff, but she's got a fucking deal with it, that's no problem. I only like need a medium one, something like that, make that. Getting down to the fucking swill, folks. Oh god. Fucking make the size house like shit. So anyways, this is my trick. Well, my old fucking old chug. Anyways, take care, have a great weekend, and see you later.